Hello, it's Bobby Carter 4 here today, and I am going to be letting y'all know is the Underworld camo that you get for getting 200 kills with the specialist weapon. Is it worth it? Here's the camo right here on the CUDA. Today I'll be using the CUDA with quick draw, grip, extended mags, rapid fire, flat jacket, fast hands, and tactical mask. So I'm going to get a little in-game action with the CUDA, and let's see how this camo looks. And I'll see you in the video. Alright. And we are in a fresh game. So this is the Underworld camo on the CUDA. It looks nice. It kind of reminds me of Dark Matter, the way it moves around. And I like how it moves, so it's like an epic camo. It's a little orange with green and yellow, which I think looks nice. It very well complements each other, the colors. Where the fuck are these guys? I'm trying to, like, talk about this fucking color and, like, play. It's not the easiest thing to do. I will trade to like a secondary like halfway through the game or something, maybe just to show you on another gun, because I did put it on like some pistols. Come on, where are y'all? It's a whole fucking team. Fucking assist for days. Alright, the Phillies are gonna spawn behind me because my team just rushed them. Another assist. There we go. I don't want to cut this in actually. They're coming from everywhere! They're all ahead. Here we go, got my Cerberus. On standby. Fucking A. Yeah, I love this camo, actually. I think it's worth it. It looks cool. But if you're not the type to just run around specialist weapons, you like abilities, then... Or if you already have Dark Matter, then probably I wouldn't go for it. Especially if this game's so late and its life cycle, it wouldn't be worth it. This gun, the CUDA, is just godly. It's a beast. Cerberus going off. Got his stuff kill. Actually, fuck, I need to call this in. Here we go. Let's try to get a kill. Come on. Come on, anyone. Anyone at all. Anyone ready to die? No one wants to die? Not today? Fucking A! You're gonna steal my guardian! No, they're not. Fuck y'all. Y'all ain't stealing shit. Y'all ain't stealing shit. Ain't stealing shit, boys. Alright, he stole it, but fuck him, I killed him. I don't give a fuck about that guardian, I dodged that shit. Acting like I can't dodge a slow ass fucking guardian. I got another package. Come see y'all take this one. Come see y'all take this mug. Alright, picking up a little ICR. Oh, I'm 18-1. Holy shit, I didn't even notice. I was like, just playing. This game is already... Oh my god, okay. I died, and I never got a care package in this game. Alright. The world is watching. Show them the win. Give me this sentry. There you go, sentry doing something. Alright, there's no enemies. Like, there's no teammates on my map right here. I would just expect something. Like, right there. I knew he was gonna spawn. I knew it. Come on. Spawn for Bobby. They're like, nah, we'll spawn another side and shit. Ah, this guy is one-upping me. I need one kill to get first place, maybe. Probably two. Fuck. It's not happening. I'm not. This guy's a legend. He got two more deaths and fucking. I don't know how he got in front of me. 6 points. Well, there's the fucking gun, underworld, yeah, and everything. I have no idea. I didn't get in first place. Maybe my score streaks. I don't know. Anyway, still fun game. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Please remember to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, another video tomorrow, like always. And shit. Let's hit him with a little threat. Alright, we'll begin him up. Oh, this guy dropping raps on these mugs. Ooh, it blew up everywhere. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, hit him. Hit him. Go, Cholo. Go, Cholo. That was his name, if you didn't catch that. Cholo. Alright, I'll see y'all next video. Bye.